dinner is served.
So, how did you two meet?
Laird sponsored a talk on campus.
It's terrific.
She asked the most intelligent question.
That's our girl. Always been the smartest person in the room.
And the sexiest, too.
Hair and her eyes. Her spine gently arches to meet the top of her tailbone. I just want to pitch a tent and live in there, you know what I mean?
Quite the outdoorsman.
No.
This is the first serious boyfriend?
Yeah.
I remember being that age, don't you? Just always ready.
Turns out her boyfriend is this internet zillionaire. He is as weird as they come.
You could be dating anyone. Why, Laird?
He's a really good guy. His heart is always in the right place.
He ate it. He just literally has no filter.
I have a little surprise.
Ta-da!
Is that our Christmas card?
It says happy holidays and everything.
It says happy holidays? I guess that's on me forever now.
He is wrapping his tentacles around every member of this family. And he's coming on to your mother-in-law.
Oh.
He is off his rocker.
Hi.
I thought you'd be Stephanie.
We had a big fight. Don't worry, we took a shower together and worked it out.
Ned? On Christmas Day, I'm gonna ask Steffi to marry me, and I'd like your blessing.
The answer is no.
Why don't you give me a few days to win you over? By Christmas morning, you're gonna be calling me son, I'm gonna be calling you dad.
Don't think that's gonna happen.
I think it's gonna, Dad.
Don't.
What, Dad?
Stop that.
All right, Dad. Oh, I think it's going great. I think they've already accepted me.
I'm getting a little bit of a different vibe.
You are not the guy we want our daughter marrying.
So you want to play with me?
You are going down.
You really hurt my feelings.
This is from my bank.
I bought your company. Game over.
I honestly think you might be insane.
I am. Insanely in love with your daughter.
Where's Scotty? Oh my God, he's under the moose!
He's teabagging you, bro!
He's spying on us.
What?
Do not mess with me!